Dame Katherine Grainger. Here we are at the Sportsbook Awards Judges Luncheon shortlist nomination, and it begs the question, why are you here?
Oh, do you know, every time I come back to the Judges Lunch, I ask myself why I'm back, because it is one of the hardest jobs that I have to do. I adore reading, I clearly adore sport, so it was great when I got asked to be a judge again at the Sports Awards. And yet every year when I start to go through the books, and I love the reading process, but judging is very hard. Yet again, another cracking year with brilliant, brilliant writers, brilliant authors, great books, all very different, all very fascinating and emotional and heartbreaking in their own way. And now I have to make hard decisions about which one to win, and that's tough.
Which particular category have you been judging?
So this year I'm judging Autobiography of the Year. So really interesting group, really, really interesting group. I've learned masses by reading. I've been inspired all over again, I've been moved. It has been emotional, and I'm not even in the judging phase yet, so I'm not yet to come.
Maybe one year you'll win Autobiography of the Year.
So what's nice is actually to be involved in a competition that I don't get a chance of winning. So in a way, the pressure's off in some way, that I'm not trying to win something, I'm watching others win, and that's a nice place to be.
Lovely, thank you very much.